just a little boy. I tried to be good. Hey, where I stood, kept turning every other cheek, sensibly meek, perceived as weak. The stairway through the pearly gates, the good book states, the soul inflates. Bless my well-worn cotton socks. Stop the clocks. God change the locks. I've tried 100 different keys. They all stand tall like battle trees. Reminders of each tragic time. For reasons crime. Too many influential stars shine down from galaxies afar. Their selfish guidance just frustrates.
Place you won't believe. Got a shitstorm bearing down me.
survive. Exploding shells, and so my ears are ringing bells. And if I lift my head too high, a bullet's on its way. Not what I planned, I'm in a wholly hostile land. I'm questioning my sanity, we're picking up her hand. The sky is burning red, leery blanket for the dead. Rain is falling heavily as lives are washed away. I'm only 17, I'm only 17. I'm living in a nightmare. I was sold a young man's dreams. Positions of authority, fully armed with weaponry. The only fire that I crave still warms my mother's home. For a light switch moving slow, thoughts in sync with the dark. I try to ignite some motivation, but there's no spark. Night, she broke the news. A relationship was over. She tried. it's no use. I wept. She was like stone. My love and feelings clearly weren't reflective of any of her own. So we kissed. Then she left. Then she night's tears had dried. But I hold myself up straight. Deep breaths have to help to calm my overwrought emotional state. And I knew it was for best. Down, I was so certain that she'd lie just like all the rest. And I threw the curtains wide. The warm sunlight embraced me like a blanket round a shivering child. And I found the seeds inside. Light from the fireplace illuminates your lies. The flames are like butterflies, they flicker and they fly. I try to understand the truth from what you say. Your cryptic resonations leave my simple thoughts in disarray. I thought that love was most precious, the everlasting prize. But since the day we met, you've opened up my eyes. I never realized how cold a heart could be. I felt manipulated, cornered, and controlled emotionally. Justified. My patience has petrified, and pride will swell. And now we've said all our last goodbyes, your stories and alibis. Tales to tell.
Nobility, futility.
PM, they say. But who are they to seize my day? A billion battles have been won, but every single rising sun sheds a story of crusade.
Performance, I drag myself home. Like
rocking chair in the door. Rest my sore head on the frame. The moment of silence broken when you call my name. Your warm embrace, a kiss upon the face, help gently smooth the edge of despair. But I'm not so sure that your affection is a cure. And as we are so poor, tomorrow arise and go through the motions again. It's hard to maintain composure when a rhythm is wrong. Retaining a sense of humor keeps everyone laughing along. But modern frustration means pressure continually builds. Positivity soon replaced by a lack of goodwill. Your warm embrace, a kiss upon the face, help gently smooth the edge of despair. But I'm not so sure that true affection is a cure. And as we are so poor, tomorrow arise and go through the motions again. There has to be a road that doesn't always lead to the same dead end. There has to be a way escape the sinking sand. Upon the face, held gently smooth the edge of despair. But I'm not so sure that true affection is a cure. And as we are so poor, tomorrow arise and go through the motions again. Your name, dear prefacing Jane, then I falter. I have to confess, my thoughts are a mess. It's no wonder too many years I wept private tears over you. specify the truth or the lies to confuse. Never quite knew of the feelings I had, were based upon solid foundations. Scared to be fooled. I wanted to clear any doubts in my mind, formulate so many questions, some open, some closed. Denied, nothing clarified, so uncertain. And to this day, those questions remain still unanswered. Cold hand of fate waved a finger. You were struck down in a grieving moment for displaying courage of God. How I despised hesitation. sight. Dogs on one side are anxious for a fight. Father waits for me ahead. Certain factions would like to see him dead. I'm assured that I'll be fine. Cold comfort just sends shivers down my spine. Time is passing oh so slow. Mother holds my hand and says, time to go. Do not focus on what's going on. Stay invisible until you're clear. Forget all those need. Time to go. Danger is approaching rapidly. Get into the car and close your eyes. No time for goodbyes. Chance to get their wage. Opportunists choose to wait. Stop by dames and unplanned change of route. Now the airport can be seen. Jet lag runway by sex appeals of green. Guiding lights are on the road. Driver turns around and says, time to go. Someone's going on. Stay invisible until you're clear. Forget all who's near. Time to go. Danger is approaching rapidly. Get aboard the fight and close your eyes. No time for goodbyes.
Used against familiar woes. The clock that gently chimes triggers thoughts of former crimes. Oh, you cast an anxious gaze into a room where self-worth was raised. The scars will never heal, and they'll erode. The reason you returned, the tiny for which you yearn.
Where the use you